Which of these writers was not a clergyman? A. Lewis Carroll. B. Charles Kingsley. C. Alexander Pope. You've put Alexander Pope.
Yeah, I think Charles Kingsley was, and I think Lewis Carroll was. Well, yes, he was.
But the irony is, of course, Alexander Pope wouldn't be.
Of course.
To go through with seven grand, correct answer is... yeah, Alexander Pope, very good. Very good indeed. Excellent.